women today as we celebrate the launch of Whisper's new movement. It's my deep pride to work for a brand that is very close to my heart. Whisper's brand purpose is to be a force for female good. And more than creating high-quality feminine products for women, our purpose is to empower women worldwide so that they can unleash their confidence and be whoever they want to be. 4 years ago, our brand in the United States launched a movement called #LikeAGirl, which turned a phrase that was often used as an insult. For example, oh, you run like a girl, which means you don't run very well. But instead, they turned it into a positive, empowering message. Since then, #LikeAGirl has generated millions of conversations and is now used as a battle cry for girls not to be afraid to try, to fail, to learn, but to keep going. So today we are launching our very own movement in the Philippines, and this is called Curvalicious. For generations, the traditional Filipina was always told to be a certain person, to fit a certain mold. We were told that housewife ka lang, you know, you just exist to give birth. We were told to be the demure Maria Clara. You might even have experienced that today at work or at home when people tell you who you should be. But we know that the Filipina today is brave, daring, and is now trying many new things. And so today we celebrate this Filipina who is fierce, fearless, and inspiring as she strives to be the best woman she can be for herself, but also for others. She is the definition of what Curvalicious means. To support this new woman, we have launched our new Curvalicious product to give women the protection they need to be unstoppable every day of the month, even on those red days. We are happy to introduce our all-new pink Whisper Cottony Soft with a unique Curvalicious bump, kaya nga we call it Curvalicious, to ensure that it fits your body and you get up to 12 hours of leakage protection. Tonight, you will hear the stories of women who embody the Curvalicious attitude. But as you listen, I encourage you all to share your own Curvalicious story. Because each one of us is unique and different, and the more that we are confident and we share who we are, the more that we encourage other women to be curvalicious too. Thank you again for being here today and for being the fearless women that you all are. Now let's get this curvalicious movement started. Thank you.